A fresh push to make Aadhaar mandatory. The Ministry of Finance sets a deadline to link your PAN card to Aadhaar. The last date to link your Aadhaar with your PAN is set at 31st August 2017. The big announcement was made on the Finance Ministry's official Twitter handle. Meanwhile, the weeding out of duplicate PAN cards has begun.
Now, the government has deactivated over 11 lakh PAN cards to weed out fake and duplicate cards. Now, remember, the deadline to link your Aadhaar with your PAN card ends on the 31st of August. Now, also, while the deadline for to file IT returns was 5th August, the returns will only be processed once the Aadhaar is linked to the PAN and not before that. And that is 31st of August. Now, of course, this has created a lot of confusion among people who are still trying to figure out how to do the linking and what really happens if they do not link their Aadhaar by the 31st of August, and also what if they don't have an Aadhaar in the first place.
The announcement and the action has triggered confusion among citizens. They are asking, will their PAN cards be valid if not linked to Aadhaar? Several articles in leading dailies, meanwhile, claim that a PAN card not linked to Aadhaar will be invalid. Meanwhile, the Press Information Bureau, Government of India's nodal agency, has little or no explanation to offer. Meanwhile, people are left asking, will our PAN cards still be valid after this August if we do not link it to Aadhaar? Is it mandatory to have an Aadhaar card to file our returns? On the Urban Debate, we ask, will the government clarify its stand? Mirror Now report.